Okay, this one is a little unexpected. What we're gonna do here is two classics on the barbecue. Nice, juicy pulled pork and dark, sticky baked beans. First, put together a spice mixture to rub on the pork. Combine 3 tablespoons paprika, 1 tablespoon onion powder, 1 tablespoon garlic powder, 1 tablespoon brown sugar, 1 tablespoon dry mustard, and 3 tablespoons of kosher salt. Then take 5 pounds of deboned pork shoulder, cut into 1-inch cubes, and work in the rub. Next up is the sauce. In a medium-sized pot, combine 1 large-sized bottle ketchup, 2 cups cider vinegar, 1 cup brown sugar, 1/2 red onion finely sliced, 4 cloves garlic finely chopped, a few dashes of your favorite hot sauce. I like good old Tabasco. Get the barbecue on medium heat. Place a large sauce pot on one side of the grill and the medium one with the barbecue sauce on the other. Take 2 cups of dried navy beans that you have soaked overnight, drain, and add them to the barbecue sauce pot. Cook this slowly. If it's bubbling rapidly, then reduce the heat to a gentle simmer. Let's get the pork shoulder going. Now, I've cut it into small chunks because if we were to use a whole pork shoulder, it'd take about 6 hours, and that's a lot of propane. Put a little bit of vegetable oil into the large pot, just enough to coat the bottom. Add the shoulder. We want to sear it a bit and get the spices toasted. Once slightly colored, tip the pot of sauce and beans over the shoulder. If it doesn't cover the meat, add a bit of water. Let it cook slowly. Keep an eye on it and stir occasionally. The ingredients will come together over time and develop an amazing flavor. After about 2 hours, lift a piece of pork out and check doneness with a fork. It should be juicy and fall apart. Grab a second fork and tear the meat within the sauce, coating everything nicely. It's going to take a few people to attack this, so get together and enjoy.